Account settings. To get to the account settings for your user that you are logged in as, you will come up to the top and click on the Settings menu. From there, you can choose the first drop-down of Account Settings. Once in here, you are able to change certain things for your user. You can change what language you like your web-based docking station server admin console to be displayed in. You can change your password. You can also change your security questions.